Let's check out three recent enhancements to the Living Atlas. We've added a global 3D data set of buildings and trees using OpenStreetMap. Now you can visualize anywhere in the world in 3D, from Istanbul with these towering mosques, all the way over to a little town in the US, Austin, Texas, seeing it all in 3D. The Living Atlas also has hundreds of readily available imagery layers that are updated frequently, including from the Sentinel-2 satellites. This data set has global coverage and a 5-day revisit rate at 10-meter resolution. And now, we've added support for on-demand rendering. Let's zoom into the recent Black Fire in New Mexico, where we can use this imagery to explore the fire by using color infrared to visualize healthy vegetation and shortwave infrared to better visualize burn scars. And now, you can view recent and historic satellite imagery anywhere in the world because we've added the entire Sentinel-2 archive to the Living Atlas. We've also added the US federal government's Justice 40 layer, identifying disadvantaged communities. This is a really powerful data set that can help us invest in our country in a more equitable way. Let's zoom into Los Angeles to get a better understanding of the distribution of this data at a more local level. Here, we can begin to understand why these communities are identified as disadvantaged through variables such as access to clean energy, legacy pollution, and many more, helping us understand equity as we invest in infrastructure. These are just a few of the many recent enhancements to the Living Atlas available to you now.